suspected bank robber who got a lot of attention. He had a gun, he handed over a note, and he had a lovely blonde wig. That wig led police right to him.
Police say this is 48-year-old Dennis Hawkins. He's 6'2". He's got a dark goatee and fake breasts and a blonde woman's wig. Swissvale police say he was captured on surveillance cameras.
And goes to the Kmart in the Edgewood Towne Center. At that point, he's on film stealing a gun, a CO2 cartridge gun from the Kmart.
Then they say he went to the Citizens Bank on McKeg Street. Police say he handed over a note that read, quote, "This is a holdup. Do not put no dye packs and no money because I will see your family and also your kids." But the teller did put a dye pack in the bag. You can see the red cash that was recovered.
She had no idea it was an air gun. It, in fact, does definitely look like a real gun.
Then police say Hawkins made it to a nearby convenience store and tried to steal several people's cars.
He got into her car. She turned around, ran into the store, and went behind their bulletproof glass in there, and then called the police to say that this person was trying to steal her car.
Police got there fast enough to find him.
Did you steal that gun?
No, I did not.
Money that had the ink on it started falling out from underneath his shirt. The wig was protruding from his pants pocket, and they also recovered the gun, which was in his waistband.
Police say even if he wasn't caught red-handed after the crime, Dennis Hawkins would not have made it far.
Probably should be one of America's dumbest criminals, I would guess.
We did some digging. We found that Dennis Hawkins has an extensive criminal history involving drugs and many assault charges.